Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We're going to be doing the Nexus Dungeon. We better get in there. We were like 3 or 4 seconds off here. So this one's interesting. I've done this before. The quest up there. Make sure you grab the fourth NPC. They like to hide here.
Good day to you.
And I have done that many, many times over my years.
See you later.
Completely forgetting that one. So
hello.
I don't want you guys to be like me. So here we are. So we have this dungeon. It has quite a few bosses, actually. So, yeah. It's kind of an interesting run you have to go through, so. I remember the first boss, actually, during Christmas or whatever, gave little Santa hats or something like that. It was kind of cute. Oh, my. There you go. I guess it was a chance to drop it or whatever. Oh, maybe not the first boss, second boss. She, during Christmas time, she'll have a little Santa hat on. I like their pushback, don't they? There's a quest item here we need to pick up on the floor here. Burn or something like that. I think it's a pickup. Once we clear this out, boss time. I guess there's no boss there. It might be in the heroic level, actually, or whatever.
You know what they say.
We're not supposed to be aggroing the boss already. Just for fun fact here. Oh, I know though. Oh, I don't think I gave her full dots there. She's into some sort of like kink here, apparently.
I'll kill myself. You know what they say.
For health, or not health, my she likes doing all her fluffy magic stuff.
Now to finish this job.
There you go. One down. So our next one is going to be this guy, and then this guy, and then the center one. If you're not used to my little dungeon videos, I do tend to get a little quieter. And, oh, that's not good if I'm taking any of this. Not sure what happened there. Big party up here. Who keeps messing around with the supposed to do his like little there you go. thought you're supposed to do something like this or something. There you go. Okay. Ooh, we got a helm. Actually, huh? No, it just has two. Yeah, it has two less, so no, it wouldn't be good. Plus, yeah, the stats overall are. Yeah, no. Too bad. Get excited there for a second. Thought maybe this is the day. Seems to get a different upgrade. You got like slowed down, I think, there. Wow, I got a nice stun there. Do that, not herb gather, but I guess I could herb gather for a bit. I need to eat these guys too. Sure, grab your splinters. You guys aren't actually resetting my, huh? Interesting. See, hunters would be fun for that hole. They have that misdirect or whatever, so it's like, oh my god, you could have pulled that one mob. Well, they can just tell it to go to the tank, and then they can just pull it, you know? you missing somebody? Or? Dead. That stun effect is so bloody and annoying. What the hell? Am I doing something before it or is this happening? Okay. I guess we're on the final boss now. Nice. Okay. Oh yeah, you have to activate these things, I think.
Preserved? Why? There's no truth in it. No, no, no. Only in
I did that purpose. Since the other guy was doing their thing, I was like, you know what, I'll activate this one.
Stay. Enjoy your final moments.
I think that might need some healing. Are you supposed to bounce around or get frozen or something?
Final moments.
It's been so long, but.
Finish it! Kill me, I swear by the dragon, and you'll never see daylight again. Now we've come to the truth!
I thought he died, so I was like, okay, well, I'm tanking up now. We're good.
Dragon Queen.
There we go.
Life Binder. Preserve me.
And there we have it. And then we can hand those quests in and we're done. Look at that. And that is the Nexus, though. I need to remember to get my picture here.
How are you?
But,
safe travels.
Don't forget to hand in the one that's hidden up the top again.
See you around. Hello. Have a good one. You need
something? Honored with, cool.
Safe travels.
Okay, and then yeah, I'll take my picture for somewhere. This looks kind of cool even. And then that's it. We are done for this dungeon. So thank you guys and girls so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see wonderful people next time. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.